And we continue our coverage on this Pinpoint Weather Alert Day. Our Rogelio Mares is driving around taking a look at conditions, and it is a potentially busy night out there as people are hitting the road for their Halloween celebrations. He joins us now from I-25 in Douglas County. And Rogelio, how's it looking out there?
Hey there, Kim. Yeah, we are heading southbound on I-25 here near Castle Pines Parkway, just a little south of Parker, in fact. And as you can see on the side of the road, we've seen a lot of that, a lot of spin outs. We've seen a few crashes, nothing major, but certainly a sign that conditions are pretty ripe for, something potentially bad to happen. A lot of the drivers out here we've seen are taking it pretty easy on the roads, going bumper to bumper. We've seen a few of the CDOT signs letting people know that there are icy conditions on the roads right now and that they need to watch for those crews. In fact, speaking of crews, I'm going to ask my friends to pull up that video we shot earlier today. My colleague JD and I followed a plow truck earlier in the city of Denver. It's the driver actually spoke with us. We talked to them on his break. He stopped off the side of the road and let us know that he was actually driving up and down Colorado Boulevard, plowing the street, as well as putting sand on those bridges, because as most people know, bridges notoriously get icier quicker than the roads around them. Back here on Interstate 25, if you want to bring it back to us, we are seeing pretty much what we've seen all night here, is that snowfall start to pick up and traffic come to a crawl at some points. We've seen some speedsters passing by us. Don't want to do that. And I-25 North, you could probably see from here, not really well, but the median is sort of blocking our view. Pretty congested, pretty bumper to bumper. We got a plow truck passing us here on the left. So just a reminder to folks out there to keep it easy, keep it smooth on the roads. Get to where you're going without a rush, because roads will remain icy. We're reporting live from I-25 southbound. Rogelio Mares 2, Prime News.